Go ahead.
April 18th, just want to give a quick status update on the development of the OSE car and to see where we are with it. This is the fourth evolution right now of the engine module, the V4, version 4. What we've been doing is we've taken, so let me kind of give you an update of where we are. We have the chassis that's already been built for the car. That's your regular 4x4 tubing to build the chassis. This is the engine module. This is what it looks like. You have your, we're still using the Honda engine, the 1.8 liter engine. As we move forward with the OSE development, we like to explore a couple of things, maybe replacing this with the two power cubes. So again, it's modular, so it's very easy to take in and out. So we have that. We moved from version 1 to 2 to 3. We've decided to kind of move the engine a little bit closer to the middle for better center of gravity and handling. So we've done that. This is the main... So that's the chassis, and this is just another module for you to plug into the chassis. And then you have the wiring. As you can see over here, this is the standard Honda wiring harness. What we've decided to do is, if you go out here with me, we have the version 1 and version 2 combined into this car. This is the SGT01 model that was used in the XPRIZE. So we basically, the idea is we're using this as a playground to explore, to do research and development. Any new ideas that we have from here, we will bring it into there. So for example, the biggest thing here is the electrical system components over here, the wiring. It's very messy. What we'd like to do is, if you look here, the wiring, the keys all the way up here to the back. Well, I thought about it last couple of days, why not just put in a remote start? And that unit won't even need to be there anymore. And that allows you to bring all the electrical components in the back of the engine module, and then you can pull that out. How does that translate to the OSE car development? We take that idea here, all the research and development time, and we say, hey, instead of doing all that, kind of, you know, run, walk, run type deal, let's go ahead and come up and take all that technology as we develop it in here. So we test there, and we implement it in here. Okay? So that's the current status we have. Thank you.